So like I was saying, I was really thinking about maybe starting a new generation of superhumans that... Are you recording?
Morgan.
Yeah.
Morgan, you're not supposed to be... If you're going to record,
okay.
Hold it right.
Yeah, okay. Let's just do the Marvel Minute. Okay, the Marvel DC Minute.
You say so. Guys, welcome to another Marvel Minute. My name's Jacob Harris, and the person behind the camera is Morgan Bart. And today, we're gonna talk... Morgan, hold the camera still.
Okay.
Good.
Don't you have to come over here for the Marvel Minute?
Okay. If you were so stupid,
no, just
you
do,
would
just
understand
do it.
That
just
we are
lesson.
Talking
just
about
do...
the Riddler today.
Oh, yay!
So, I didn't need your input. Okay?
Okay.
You understand? You're below me.
Oh.
You are nothing to me. Today, we're gonna talk about the Riddler. Now, the Riddler is a very fascinating character. Don't mind me. So, today, we're gonna talk about the Riddler, otherwise known as Edward Nygma. Now, Edward Nygma is a very interesting fellow. So, basically, he kind of grew up his whole life just being kind of a nerd, just kind of an outcast, and all he... Are you pointing that finger towards me?
What? No. No, this isn't anything.
No.
Pull
that hand back out! So, we're gonna be talking about the Riddler since we got a new cameraman. And, to be like the Riddler, I brought my own hostage. Come here. Yeah, this is my hostage, Keller. It's Keller, right? Blink once. So, about the Riddler, his real name is Edward Nygma, and he's basically like this student, from like years past, and he lives in Gotham. He's used multiple of his tricks just to kind of like cheat and just act like he's the smartest man when he's the smartest at cheating. But like any of y'all know, cheating doesn't lead to anything. And you should never cheat like him. And he makes up these weird, kooky, kind of crazy, a little bit goofy. Anyhow, continuing on with his origin, I knew you all wanted that. Oh no, the prisoner escaped! Somebody go get her! Okay guys, so it looks like I don't have a friend again, and anyway, so continuing on, the Batman and the Riddler have multiple interactions with one another, ending with Batman beating the Riddler, and the Riddler always coming back again and again to fight the Batman with through his riddles and everything like that. And he was even in the newest movie, The Batman, which you guys should go see. That is on HBO Max. I'm not sponsored by them. I should be. So, the Riddler is just a mischievous fellow who plants little riddles around Gotham, torturing many of its citizens and just being a general nuisance. Thus making him one of the most famous of Batman's rogues gallery. So, it's very admirable, and he's a really great character. Anyhow, that's the end of this Marvel Minute. I'm sorry for all the jump cuts, but hopefully you're still with me through all those claps and my friend getting away. And yeah, it was just tough because I don't really have friends.
Yeah, no, I think it is.